Hi. My name's Nick. And I like Star Wars.
Can fantasy become real?
Give it up, man. They're just movies. Stop wasting your time.
But what if it could be real? Haven't you ever wondered what if?
Can fiction be fact?
Oh, what do you want to know, Nick?
I don't know, Dr. Madison. I guess I'm just curious if it's possible. You know, especially with all the new movies.
Well, theoretically. With the breakthrough of these new calculated deficiency wavelength spectrums, and if used in the right manner, it very well could be possible.
Can lies hide truth?
Well, what if the technology already exists somewhere?
Then someone is keeping a big secret.
I don't understand it. Strange things are happening to me. I can do all sorts of crazy things. I can move things. And think things.
Nick, you're crazy. It's just a movie. I'm really worried about you.
You gotta stop with this fantasy land stuff, man.
You don't understand. I found something. And now it's too late. It's changing me. Something is wrong.
Sir, we've been discovered. An agent has been sent.
I think someone's following me. I don't know what's going on. It's a cover-up. It's real. The whole thing has been real all along.
This summer.
He must not live. This cannot be revealed.
The truth comes out.
Oh my God!
Revealing the Star Wars.
Whatever you say, man. Just a movie.